And I promised you that I would be completely honest, no matter what. Today, the Major found me. Gina told him where to find me, and he came into our apartment and tried to kill me. But he's dead. And I,
You killed him.
No. Actually, Gina did, but that's a long story. But what I want you to know is that it happened because I made it clear that I'm out. I'm done with those people and that life. But there are things that I did, and I might be done with those things, but I can't promise you that those things are done with me, and I can't promise you that it's not going to happen tomorrow or next week or 5 years from now. Yeah. And I would understand, frankly, if you didn't want to deal with
Stop. Any of... It's me, remember? Your ex-wife who shot the Attorney General and was publicly branded a Russian sleeper agent. I know a little something about baggage, but I love you. And I am willing to help you carry yours. If you can help me carry mine.